in tonight with a shooting in Northeast El Paso. This is a live look at the scene right now on Dyer Street. You can see the police presence there. And according to El Paso Police, the shooting was reported around 8 p.m. involving a stolen vehicle. Investigators saying shots were fired by a suspect. However, no one was injured, thankfully, and officers also say they have detained one person. Make sure you stay with KTSM and KTSM.com for updates.